There's Jimi Hendrix, it's one of the Voodoo's, and there's been the bombings in Maui in 1917, there's Voodoo. It's an electric guitar. Okay. Drums are coming in there. Not the bandana there, it's been awesome. Now he's playing the guitar and the performance is amazing. Yes, the bands are popping on, it's crazy. Yeah, the slide up of the note, it's awesome. Okay. That's insane. It's amazing guitar solos and it's performance is on this world. This guy is singing out. I have no idea that guitars can make sounds like that. It's really awesome. Everyone is having a but the guitars and drum comparison there. It's pretty cool. It's just intense. It's ending. There's an amazing guitar solo performance from Jimi Hendrix. Here we end absolutely nuts on that middle of the song there. No idea how guitars can make sounds like that. He plays the guitar in a whole new different way. This is one of the best guitar solo performance of all time. Sound of guitar rips are actually pretty insane like that. I see Lindsay was in the episode of this one. In the episode of the episode, I'm going to subscribe to the channel.